Hi everybody, well we're out again. This time we're at this lovely campsite. We were here last, back in the spring, May of this year, now it's September, in the Forest of Dean. Beautiful quiet location. And this is my setup here. I've got the DD tarp, supported with a couple of hazel branches, poles, and the Dutchman two-man tent. And I'm in that. John's in this plastic contraption. And we're out with Lee, LBcustom Knives, and also LB Leather. And Lee is a very highly talented young man. And YouTube channel LBcustom Knives. And yeah, check out Lee's channel. He's really, really well worth checking out. He's got such a lot of knowledge and information, and he's a very highly gifted young man. And that's where Lee is. He was in a fishing bed. He was going to be in a fishing bivvy, but unfortunately it broke when he was putting it up. So he's used John's tarp, and we all helped and rigged him up a little shelter in case it rains. And I don't think we're going to get rain, but it is very overcast. And down there, we're not sure what's going on in the background there, but we think Alice has found some rodent activity. I think what happens, the campers here perhaps maybe dispose of some of their uneaten foodstuffs, which they shouldn't do, over the edge. And back to the base camp again, and we've got the Frontier stove going. We've got Mr. John Wellings himself. What's that, Jack Law Knives on the hat look? We've got the continual supply of hot water when we want it. We've got a little barbecue down here. And we've got stew for later. And over in here, we've already pre-cooked it in the plastic contraption. John's tent, we've got this lovely loaf of bread. What do you reckon then, John?
It's alright, that is. Sound.
I reckon sound, yeah. Looking forward to hearing that.
Yeah, mate.
I'll have to edit that now.
I don't know whether that'll be any good. One of my poles off me bivvy.
There's LBcustom Knives himself.
If you want to stop him filming you, light a fag. Every time I've lit a fag, he's always edited it out.
If you've noticed on my videos, because of the leather, I'm a bit funny about the
fact. Our stew is bubbling away. There's an owl hooting away in the background. I don't know if that came out in the video. It's beautiful. Very quiet and peaceful.
I know it looks daft, but that's what you've got to do.
I think you're supposed to do it in a bigger figure eight than that, though.
Yeah. No, it's too...
John's calibrating his... What's that device called, John?
You're going to do a big...
What's it actually called, that thing?
Backtrack.
A backtrack device. John's been calibrating it. Show us how you calibrate it, John.
It's a big motions.
That's telling me.
We're going to go for a walk. We're going to have a brew up in the park. In the woods, rather.
I'm looking forward to it.
Me too.
Don't look at the camera.
Here we are, we're down at the bottom of the valley now, and just beyond there is the River Wye itself. You can just see it.
Oh, you should have brought a telescopic rod. Oh, yes! Oh, this is perfect!
No, it's a much better place for a brew up, isn't it?
Oh, mate! Oh, beauty! Oh, this is amazing! This is what it's all about, Andy. Look at that! Oh, this is deadly for me for the fishing. Absolutely perfect for barbel. And under the trees under there.
Yeah.
Oh, this is fishing heaven. Wow. You don't get much better than that.
You like that, Lee, do you?
It's beautiful, mate.
That's a thumbs up from LBcustom Knives, then.
It's the colour more than the...
Yeah, I agree with you.
You know, you start going blues and purples in you.
Look at this, lads. A folding firebox on the River Wye. A brew on by the River Wye. What could be nicer than that? And you can see the smoke just drifting across the river itself. That's it, lads. We're back from our walk. I've had a shower and here we are, Dutch oven on again. This time we've got a red Thai curry on the go. Beef in there. We got a little camp visitor.
What an amazing bird.
Lee was telling me a story about the robin. He said he had a robin once, which was in his garden, and after a period of time he was able to feed it mealworms. But this robin here, he thinks the rice is a mealworm, but in fact it's a piece of rice.
Thai curry.
With Thai curry on it. Beautiful bird, isn't it?
Fantastic. Frightened to move. Oh, that's amazing. That's made my morning. It's at times like this, with something so simple as this, just being so close to nature, that it's special to me. After talking about all that this morning, and then this happens.
Yeah.
It's strange.
That's an eater. One of him. There's a lot more nice edible mushrooms here as well.
Yeah, I was just going through in the square.
You can talk if you want, you come over on the video then. I'm on 2 metres talking to John, who's up in the campsite about half a mile away. This is a real nice one, look. It's only small, my hand by comparison. Very interesting. I should be able to identify that one when I get home.
I must get a speaker mic for this. LBQW portable, this is M3SIW portable, over.
Hi John, M3SIW, this is G0VQW. A nice strong clear signal from you.
Roger that mate. I'm getting you on probably signal 9, readability is probably about 4, over.
Thanks very much for that John, put the kettle on.
It's a big 10-4 there good buddy.
No, no, 7-3 old man.
Take care, because we care.
This is our campsite, Bracelands, in the middle of the Forest of Dean. And we're camped somewhere. If I could just get my bearings. Over there. That's where we are. That's my cart. I mean, my camping is out of the screen. John's car. John's camp in the centre of the screen. Night time comes to the forest and the owls are hooting. Was that you, John? That wasn't there, was it?
No, not in that group.
Look at this guys, this is John's billy can, look. Look how clean it is, look. I don't know John, that needs to go on a proper fire, no, not one of these daft little gas stoves.
Can you sod off, it's alright though, is.
We can hear wild boar. What is it else? We can hear wild boar, can't we? We can hear the wild pigs. We hope they're not in the campsite, it's over there somewhere. Definitely pigs, John,
yeah,
isn't it?
Look at the height of them.
We found some deer in the field. I don't think the camera's picking up the eye shine or not. But there's deer. Deer all down there. You can see their eyes shining. Deer. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's some shapes there in the field. Deer over there. Something shining up there.
Yeah, there's a deer.
The deer are back there. There they are. You can see them, can't you? I don't know if the camera's picking it up or not, though. It's just too dim, too far away for the camera.
The boars have stopped making a noise, isn't it?
There's the deer, look. He's looking at us, his two eyes looking at us. hear the owls, can't you?
Two, three.
I'm walking closer to him. This scarpered. Well, guys, we had animal activity around the camp last night, but we survived, no damage or anything was done. But there was some rustling, definitely some rustling, and a little bit of snorting, and there was a marauding cat also which came into the camp last night. And how did you get on last night, John?
Well, apart from stabbing a hole in my tent floor, I was all right.
Well, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching this latest camping video. Tame camping with Brummy John. Thanks for watching the tame camping with Brummy John and myself. Did you have a nice camp? Did you have a nice camp? Did you? Oi, talking to you. Did you have a nice camp? Did you have a nice camp? Good girl. M3 SIW, this is G0 VQW. You there, John?